Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel where skincare is all about progression over perfection because perfection doesn't exist. It's the end of the year again, which means we are going to go through some of the, what is in my opinion, the best skincare of the year. I'm kicking off the series with the best of K-beauty, and today's video is sponsored by Style Korean. I love doing these sponsorships because I get to pick from a huge range of K-beauty brands. They have all the best, most iconic K-beauty brands, and some new brands I bet you never heard of as well. Honestly, some of their prices are the best I've seen across all kind of K-beauty selling websites. And they have that time deal section, which I mention every time, but keep an eye on that because you can get yourself an actual real bargain. They do food, they do K-pop, and it's generally just a great website to browse whether you're new to K-beauty or you're very well versed in K-beauty. I guarantee whatever one you are, you're gonna find something new and skincare that you already know and love. Of course, the link to Style Korean will be in the description box down below, and all the products that I've picked as the best of 2022 K-beauty will also be in the description box. So the first product that I feel like, looking back, I loved at the beginning of the year, and then the nature of creating skincare content is I have to review, like move on to the next product. But this is one of those products that I kind of like always have in my skincare arsenal just to pull out again, because it's a product that I absolutely love for many reasons, and I know a lot of you loved as well because I still get tagged in your purchases of this product. And that is the Skin 1004 Madagascar Centella Tone Brightening Capsule Ampoule. And the sheer size of this ampoule for the price that you can get as well is an absolute bargain and lasts you the longest time as well. So this is an ampoule that really does kind of target evening of skin tone, radiance, but soothing as well. This brand is obviously known for their Centella Asiatica, so you have Centella in here teamed with niacinamide to help soothe but also brighten your skin. But then we also have very extremely gentle exfoliants like papaya and apple extracts to gently exfoliate. You can use this daily for smoother looking skin. The whole of the tone brightening range is really, really nice to use, but the ampoule in particular is one of those serums that I see really, really good changes with to my skin. But also the hydration properties of this serum are amazing as well. This really is a serum that everyone could use just as a daily serum if you in general want your skin to look better. Do you know what I mean? Because it can do so many things for you. With a niacinamide in particular, we know that has a long checklist of what it can do, and Centella as well, to keep your skin barrier in good condition, help restore and heal. This is really just a good, really reasonably priced for the size you're gonna get serum. Here's a sunscreen that I really liked at first. I was like, this is nice. But I use this all the time this summer. Like, this was my go-to sunscreen. And it was actually through Style Korean that I even discovered this brand existed. And I thought, like, I discovered the sunscreen stick, but found out that it was pretty viral on skincare TikTok. This is the Tokubo Cotton Soft Sun Stick SPF 50 Plus PA 4 pluses. I kind of have a new love for sun sticks this year. I think because it was so hot this year and so sunny, but I was out all the time. And sun sticks just make that reapplication process so much easier without having to like kind of look at your face and make sure you rubbed in all your cream. But it means you can get to the back of your ears, the back of your neck, you know, around the top of your ears so effortlessly and so mess and fuss free, that this sunscreen was used right down to the very end of its packaging. My partner used it all the time because it's so easy to apply. So this contains something called anti-sebum pea, which is like an oil controlling ingredient, which is basically a powder in here that absorbs all that oil. And it's actually really nice. As someone who likes to be like a little bit dewy and oily, it's actually really nice, especially when you're reapplying, just to kind of like make your skin look a bit fresher, a bit less sun greasy and sweaty, you know? It's got some anti-inflammatory ingredients, and overall, It's a chemical sunscreen, by the way, with no irritation whatsoever. It's just a really simple grab-and-go sunscreen that you can easily travel around with you. And yeah, I haven't seen anyone who dislikes this sunscreen yet. Of course, one of the biggest sunscreens of the year, and one that's really, really nice to use in general, is the Beauty of Joseon Relief Sun Rice Plus Probiotics. Really, this is just an incredibly lightweight, yet nicely moisturizing sunscreen that you can use in place of a moisturizer. It's a chemical sunscreen that has so many different benefits in it as well. It's got loads of those ingredients I love kind of like seeing in my essences and serums. So you have your Saccharomyces rice ferment filtrate and other probiotic fermented ingredients in here that really helps to kind of do so many things like brighten your skin. It's considered an anti-aging ingredient as well as like just overall strengthening your skin. One thing I hate about chemical sunscreens, I'm sure we all do, is that itchy feeling, that stinging of the eyes, the kind of like, you know, like, oh, this doesn't feel right for my skin feeling. This just literally just feels like a moisturizer. It feels like you're just putting very nice, lightweight, well, it's kind of in between lightweight and like slightly thicker, but it's mainly lightweight kind of moisturizer on your skin. It sinks in so quickly. Again, a pleasure to reapply because you don't have to check that you haven't rubbed it in properly because it does just sink into the skin. But yeah, a favorite of mine and a favorite of so many other people as well. Another favorite is from the same brand, Beauty of Joseon Ginseng Essence Water. I mentioned before, but I splash this everywhere. Hydration, toners, essences, you know, are firm favorites of mine. So I have tried to narrow it down to just one kind of hydrating liquid, but this is just an incredibly hydrating essence with ginseng, which actually contains something called saponins, which actually help protect against UV damage. So it helps fight against fine lines and wrinkles, hyperpigmentation. Whilst we also have 2% niacinamide, we know the niacinamide checklist, as well as hyaluronic acid to help hydrate and panthenol. Very moisturizing, helping reduce the risk of transepidermal water loss. So it's just a really, again, all nice round essence, because this will give me so many other benefits that, you know, like a serum would give me as well. Next up, we have a surprising one for me. And I always say this when I talk about Sun by Me, but this is actually their AHA BHA PHA 30 Days Miracle Toner. I never used to like this brand. I don't like the name Miracle Toner. We all know that. But this is just such a good exfoliating toner, especially if you're someone with oily skin who is very prone to breakouts, because it has that added benefit of tea tree, which I love for my breakouts and for my oily skin. We have the AHA, BHA, and PHA basically covering all levels of our skin, exfoliating, evening out skin tone, smoothing out skin texture, whilst also getting into our pores, breaking down that excess sebum, blackheads. PHA providing that little bit of hydration as well. It's just an overall really, really nice exfoliating toner. It's very gentle on my skin. Like, it doesn't make, usually when I use exfoliating toners, I'll get a bit flushed on my cheeks. This doesn't do that at all. I do feel like this range is really for those in their teens, their early 20s. I'm in my early 30s, but I still get breakouts, and it's really, really good just to kind of keep everything at bay and calm. And when I do see signs of me breaking out, I will swap my other exfoliating toner for this one. This is a great first exfoliating toner for those who don't use exfoliants often, but also those who'd rather just opt for a more gentle exfoliation. It can't be a yearly favorite without probably one of the most viral popular skincare products of this year, and one of my favorite brands of all time. If you follow this skincare channel for a long time, you know I love COSRX. We of course have to talk about their Advanced Snail 92 All-in-One Cream. I love this. I've been using this for years, for years. It is one of a handful of moisturizers that are always in rotation in my routine. It's hydrating. It leaves my skin dewy and moisturized. It's repairing, it's soothing, it's healing. It adds this like elasticity springiness back to my skin. We also have a very good amount of hyaluronic acid in here for that hydration. It's just a great overall moisturizer that's great for all skin conditions, types of all ages. The texture is very unique, but what I do think is nice about the texture is it does give you this instant kind of sense of firmer skin and elasticity and dewiness. Gives the impression of to look at and to feel, but also it works on that in the long run. But it has that real kind of like instant gratification of, oh, like my skin looks really good. To look at it, it looks thick and gloopy, but it's actually like a gloopy water. Like, you put it on your skin and it sinks in and glides so nicely over the skin. So I can use this in the morning, throughout the day it's not going to get heavy and greasy, and I can use this in the evening and wake up with really still nice moisturized skin. It's just such a perfect moisturizer. We then of course have to talk about the COSRX Snail 96 Mucin Power Essence. This product's everywhere. It's gone viral for what I think is all the right reasons. I think a lot of people are over the kind of like, oh, snail, that's crazy. Because people are really starting to reap the benefits of this. So as the name suggests, this includes 96% snail secretion filtrate, nourishing, moisturizing, soothing, calming, hydrating. You've seen this product enough on this channel to know exactly what it does. Helping prevent moisture and hydration loss. Again, this has a really unique texture to it. It's like springy, almost like jelly water. Water that when applied to the skin, I love to apply it onto damp skin. Again, sinks in instantly. You get that instant kind of instant gratification of like, oh, I look dewy, I look plump. The elasticity in my skin looks better. It's kind of like, it's hard to describe, but it gives the initial impression of what the product's gonna do in the long run. With a very minimal ingredient list, again, it's not a good or a bad thing, but it really does just concentrate on the benefits of the snail secretion with some ingredients in there to help kind of deliver that to your skin. COSRX, when it comes to their snails, is one of the questions I get a lot. Is how they get it. They don't do anything to the snails. There's a lot of ideas that you put snails in a dark room to make them panic a little bit. They steam snails to make them kind of pop out secretion. They don't do that. They let snails just travel along these kind of like netted pieces of material and then just kind of like gather what's left over. So no snails are harmed. They're not bothered in any way. You know, they're just left to live whilst also crawling along these sheets though, so they can gather up their secretion, you know? So there we have some of my favorite K-beauty products of this year, 2022. Probably some non-surprises in there. Beauty of Joseon was definitely like a latecomer for me this year, mainly spurred on by the virality of their amazing sunscreen. But there are a lot of brands I've tried this year that I'm really looking forward to highlighting next year as well. So let me know if you love any of these, if you want to try any of these, if some of these are also your favorites in the comments down below. Thank you so much again to Style Korean for sponsoring today's video. You can check out all the products in the description and head over to Style Korean to check out these brands, these products, but also a few more, many more actually, loads more, and get yourself a bargain. You can check out some more product reviews here, some general light entertainment here, and I'll see you over there.